Joyce Gulick received the candidates' campaign mailers, but when it came time to cast her vote for Senate District 24,
when you find out there's an error, then you start, you know, raising questions.
The candidates' names weren't actually on her ballot.
I pulled out my voter registration card and found out that it, you know, the numbers didn't, the districts didn't match, because that's something I don't keep in my mind automatically.
Turns out she didn't get the ballot she was supposed to.
I'm glad we questioned. I'm glad we called.
Tim Scott, director of elections for Multnomah County, says she wasn't the only one calling with questions. The error happened when a mail bureau they contract with put one case of ballots, or about 1,000 ballots, into the wrong envelopes.
The ballots are inserted sequentially, so based on those two phone calls that we got from those two voters, we were able to get a really good range of where the error happened.
They narrowed the wrong ballots to an area in northeast Portland in the state representative 47th district just east of I-205. Scott says affected voters will have a number 34 on the bottom of their ballot instead of a 37. The county is sending out a second ballot along with an explanation letter to people who got the wrong one.
You take it for granted that what they send you is correct, you know?
And Gulick is hoping the roughly 1,000 voters will pay attention to their mail.
It's so important that people, you know, have that privilege to vote, and they do it.
Now, it's important to note that not everyone who got ballot style 34, of course, has the wrong one. The county is contacting those affected. There are also three races that will be missing from your ballot. We have put that information on our website. Just head to katu.com, click on Inside K2, then Hot Links. Of course, Steve, you can always check your voter registration card to cross-reference it with that. That's a good reminder for folks, too.
I'm sure a lot of our viewers wondering this question. What happens if they vote with that wrong ballot, Meg?
Well, the director of elections says that those wrong ballots will actually be flagged. So if someone votes with it accidentally, they'll wait to see if the second, that correct ballot, eventually comes into the elections office. If not, they will count every vote that they can from that first ballot. In the newsroom, Megan Coxstein, K2 News.
Megan, thank you very much.